Musa again, leaving Arnesen behind. It's Ahmed Musa!